very poorly. Tampa played great. And I thought we really responded well to that in terms of playing much better against a really good Missouri club on Tuesday. I went from one extreme to the other in those two 24-hour periods. So learned a lot from it.
Against Missouri, you finally had a strong start.
Yes.
What do you think sparked that?
Well, I think probably the play on Monday night, you know, obviously wasn't much to be pleased with there. And the guys, I think, recognized that and really were focused to open the ball game on Tuesday and maybe a little bit extra concentration. You know, a couple shots go in early. That always makes a big difference. Brady got us off to a good start, knocking down a couple threes early, and then that kind of snowballed into a really good start.
First time playing back-to-back nights, what did you make of the way they were able to respond? I know you go out and get a win, but just as far as the in-between from losing to Stanford to Missouri, what was good about how they responded to that loss?
All positive in terms of Tuesday night. Open ball game, sharp defensively. I thought really battled it well. Probably their best defensive effort for 40 minutes against Missouri, and offensively probably as well. You know, moved the ball, made good plays for each other, made shots. Anytime you make shots, it looks a little better, of course. But probably our best overall 40 minutes on the year against Missouri. So response was good.
How much confidence has Lon shown?